Hi, I'm Karen. Good to see you today. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a two-in-one style bracelet and anklet using this sterling silver adjustable link. Starting with size from 7 inches with a 2 inches link so that you can wear it as a bracelet or an anklet. 3mm natural garnet beads. 3mm beads are very small. Silver link, a lobster clasp. I'm going to remove this ring and then hook the link with this lobster clasp. And the positioning bead, silver cross, and 2 sterling silver beads. You can add this silver charm or not, like this one. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.